you're reading to himself.
And say, Fillmore Slim, happy birthday, godfather of the game.
Come on, Salsa. Tune them glasses in.
For your many accomplishments and valued friendship, 2019.
Fillmore Slim, godfather.
A motherfucking legend.
Godfather, step on up and get this legend. Godfather, get that off the plate. That's why we say shit.
Motherfucking legend in the building.
Godfather, how you feel?
I feel good. I feel real good. And listen, and I thank everybody for coming out, you know, and I thank the Lord upstairs, FEMA 85, and you know, everything worked, y'all.
Don't look shit.
That's right.
Yeah. I don't use diarrhea. I don't fuck around, okay? Everything works.
Yeah.
And I'm blessed, and I thank all y'all for coming out. You know, 85, I feel good, man.
Hey, look at
you. Y'all feel good.
Y'all don't look it. You look sick, though.
It's an honor. You know, all these people come from different places. I make you feel good inside, man. I'm done, John. You know, to honor you. From Texas, from Chicago, you know what I'm saying? That's D.C., that's love. That's love, that's international love. So that makes me an international fellow.
Yeah,
for real.
What about Reno?
Yeah, Reno.
Hey, y'all, I remember Fillmore told us, we was in Hollywood, but you was down there, but I remember Fillmore told us, nigga, I ain't trying to hear that shit. Nigga, I was pimping before when they had horses and carriages.
Right. So yeah, you know, just keep me alive. You know, I feel good. You know, and maybe you're gonna let me stay here a little longer. You know, yeah. 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 I feel good.
From the day that I ever met you, Mo, you always been 100 with me, and I love you, Mo, to the end.
Thank you.
To the end.
And thank everybody for their love and support.
You my friend. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
And I really appreciate you. Mo, you remember I sold you my Cadillac, Mo? Who was that wrote the title up and everything, Mo? Is that my daughter? Where she at?
That's right.
Where my daughter at? Yeah, she was about 12 years old or something. Mo said, yeah, I remember, you know
burning
what I'm saying?
Red Pac-Mobile.
You know what I'm saying? So, hopefully we have to do this again next year.
Yes, sir.
We love you, Mo. Y'all love Mo? Hey, get that box.
Hold on.
Okay, we're gonna leave the box right there. You know, I know you pimp traps ain't short, is it?
Yeah.
Cause I got a bunch of $100 bills in my motherfucking pocket. Hey, so if your trap short, nigga might need to kick that bitch directly in the motherfucking ass. You know what I'm saying? So I want to bring on the next award for a personal friend of mine that I met back in 1981, pulled up from Chicago with a Fleetwood Roham with everything that you could think of on there. You know what I'm saying? And you know, we called him the chairman of the board. Hand me that white box with the crown on it. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I don't mean to take up this much time, but it feel good to reminisce, though.
Yes,
you know? Right here.
Yeah,
Archbishop Don Juan.
That's right.
Yeah.